Hello everyone, my name is Mahek Kumari. I study in class 7. My school name is Mikasa Educational Foundation. Today I tell you about Mendeleev. Mendeleev was a Russian chemist and inventor. He was born in February 8, 1834 in Tobolsk, Russia. His full name was Lyubov Blok Ilga Mendeleev. Mendeleev was a father of periodic table. He was known for formulating the periodic table of chemical elements. He used the periodic law not only to correct the then accepted properties of some known elements, such as the valence and atomic weight of uranium, but also to predicate the properties of 8 elements that were yet to be discovered. Mendeleev formulated the periodic table. He is the best remembered for formulating the periodic law and creating a ferrite version of periodic table of elements. In 1869, he write the Principle of Chemistry. Russian chemist and science and historian Leib Scherger characterized him as a chemist of genius. Mendeleev arranged the element in increasing atomic mass. Mendeleev devoted much study and made important contribution to the determination of nature of such indefinite compounds as solution. Mendeleev awarded Davy Medal, Demidov Prize, Koppeli Medal. The following year, the Nobel Committee for Chemistry recommended to the Swedish Academy to award the Nobel Prize in Chemistry for 1906 to Mendeleev for his discovery of the periodic system. He was tried 2 February 1907 in St. Petersburg, Russian Empire IV.